Please don't act like that you're innocent. You should have shown the same affection on that day too. But you insulted me in front of everyone. It's all because of you I came there. Or else I wouldn't have. Answer.
How will I know that Dad will also come?
Louder.
How will I know that Dad will also come at the same time?
Yeah, it's okay. You don't know that. Then why did you escape when he was beating me?
What will I do? I myself don't know what to do. You remember what we'll be doing, right?
There is no use that I knew that. That Vanaja was making fun out of me. Even 2 weeks back, she laughed at me. I feel so insulted. Not only her, that Bhaskar uncle's whole family did the same. I can't forget it for my whole life. You casually escaped. I was the one who got struck.
Did I say something like that?
Yeah, you didn't say anything. That was the only mistake happened over there. But your father said everything. Even now he is angry on me.
It's all your imagination. He only sent me here to ask apology to you.
What? I will never believe.
I know that you don't trust anyone. If you still love Prakash, you go and marry him. It was my father who told me this.
I'm not in the mood to listen to anything. Simply bluffing stories to me.
I can't get married to someone I don't know. We both know each other, right? Prakash, please. I made that mistake without knowing it. I'll not do it again. God promise.
Hey, get lost. Hey, I just want you to go to your room and sleep right now, or else I will leave from here. Simply creating innocent scenes. Bloody.
Please forgive me. I'm really sorry. In these 2 years, how many calls I have made and said sorry through messages. But you didn't even reply to me. I was waiting for your anger to suppress. I thought you were so tensed because uncle was hospitalized due to his health condition. But I really don't think you would be angry on me. When I come from Bangalore, I was so confident that I'll suppress your anger. Will you take me to railway station tomorrow? I haven't booked the tickets. I thought of going after 2-3 days. It's okay. I'll make a move then. Good night.